This is Daniela White with Urban Christian News Network with breaking news. According to CNN, the youngest son of Pastor Rick Warren has committed suicide, according to a family statement released today, Saturday. Matthew Warren, age 27, took his life following a lifelong battle with mental illness. Warren and his wife Kay said in the statement, "No words can express the anguished grief we feel right now. We're asking all Christians to pray for the strength of the Warren family and Saddleback Church as they go through this difficult time."